that's my stuff. Yes, if I bought it, please don't cut, don't cut. And keep talking and that's fine. But could you walk and talk at the same time? Then it's my name that's on that tag. So remove your bag, let me call you a cab. Standing in the front yard, telling me how I'm such a fool. Talking about
how I'm through with standing in line. The clubs I'll never get in. It's like the bottom of the ninth and I'm never gonna win this. Life hasn't turned out quite the way I want it to be.
Tell me what you want.
I want a brand new house on an episode of Cribs and a bathroom I can play baseball in. And a king size tub big enough for 10 plus me.
Yeah, that's what you need.
I'll need a credit card that's got no limit and a big black gym with a bedroom in it. Gonna join the Mile High Club at 37,000 feet.
Been done that.
I want a new tour bus full of old guitars. Mine star on Hollywood Boulevard. Somewhere between Cher and James Dean is fine for me.
So how you gonna do it?
I'm gonna trade this life.
I built, well, baby, they're tumbling down, and they didn't even put up a fight, they didn't even make the sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Standing in the light of your halo, I got my angel now. It's like I've been awakened.
I wanna boom bang bang with your body, yo. We gonna rock it up before we take it slow. Girl, let me rock you like a rodeo.
It's gonna be a bumpy ride.
I wanna boom bang bang with your body, yo. We gonna rock it up before we take it slow. Girl, let me rock you like a rodeo.
It's gonna be a bumpy ride.
Some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll continue.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'ma let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'ma do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me. So the world feed it beans. It's gassed up. If it thinks it's stopping me, I'ma be what I set out to be. Without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. Knowing fans are bust, don't try to ask him why or how can he. From infinite down to the last relapse album, he still whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he his bows out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse. He's married to the game, like a fuck you for Christmas. His gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his from the dirt and fuck the whole universe.
I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand.
I find you offensive for finding me offensive. Hence, if I should draw the line, any fences? If so, to what extensive? Any should I go? Cause it's getting expensive. Being on the other side of the courtroom on the defensive. They say I cause extensive psychological nerve damage to the brain when I go to lengths this far at other people's expenses. I say you're all just too goddamn sensitive. It's censorship and it's downright blasphemous. Let's end this shit down cause I won't stand for this. And Christopher Reeves won't sit for this neither. And let's clear this up too, I ain't got no beef with him either. He used to be like a hero to me. I even believe I had one of those 25 cent stickers on my refrigerator right next to Darth Vader. And Darth must have put a hex on him for later. I feel like it's my fault cause of the way that I stuck him up in between him and Lex Luthor. I killed Superman, I killed Superman. And how ironic that I'd be the bad guy Kryptonite, the Green Chronic. Cause I ain't got no legs or no brain. Nice to meet you, hi, my name is, I forgot my name. My name was not to become what I became. With this level of fame, my soul is possessed by this devil. My new name is
Rain Man.
Now in the Bible it says, thou shalt not wash two lesbians in bed, have homosexual sex, unless of course you were given the consent to join in. Then of course it's intercourse and it's bisexual sex, which isn't as bad, as long as you show some remorse for your actions, either before, during, or after performing the act of that which is normally referred to as such. More commonly known phrases that are more used by today's kids in a more derogatory way. But who's to say what's fair to say and what not to say? Let's ask Dr. Dre. Dr. Dre, I got a question if I may.
Yeah.
Is it gay to play putt-putt golf with a friend?
Yeah.
And watch his butt-butt when he tees off?
Yeah.
Putt-putt, I ain't done yet. And football, the quarterback yells out putt-putt while he reaches in another grown man's ass, grabs on his nuts, but just what if it was never meant, it was just an accident. But he tripped, fell, slipped, and his penis went in his teeny tiny little round honey, and he didn't mean it, but his little weenie flinched just a little bit. And I don't need to go into any more details, but what if he pictured it as a female's butt? Is that gay? I just need to clear things up. Till then I just walk around with a manly strut, because
I ain't got no legs or no brain. Nice to meet you, hi, my name is, I forgot my name.
My name was not to become what I became. With this level of fame, my soul is possessed by this devil. My new name is
Rain Man.
You find me offensive, I find you offensive. Shit, this is the same verse, I just did this. When am I gonna come to my good senses? Probably today Bush comes to my defenses. My spider senses telling me Spider-Man is nearby, and my plan is to get him next and open up a whip-ass canister. God damn it, Dre, where's the goddamn beat? Anyway, I don't know how else to put it. This is the only thing that I'm good at. I am the bad guy, Krypton. night, the green chronic, demonic. Yup, yup, don't worry, I'm on it, I got it. High five Nick Lachey, stuck a pin in Jessica's head and walked away. And then she flew around the room like a balloon. I grabbed the last can of chicken tuna out the trash can and zoom. I headed straight back to the Neverland Ranch with a peanut butter jelly chicken tuna sandwich. And I ain't even gotta make no goddamn sense, I just did a whole song and I didn't say shit. Cause I ain't got no legs or no brain. Nice to meet you. Hi, my name is, I forgot my name. My name was not to become what I became. With this level of fame, my soul is possessed by this devil. My new name is Brain Man. Super dope beat maker, 2,487,973,463 70.
Yeah.